This is called Half the Bars. We're on the back of an envelope. And it goes right to a D. That's the turnaround. Everything I touch seems to be falling apart. Hi everybody, it's the last day of 2011. Thank God this year is almost over. It's been an amazing long time, and I think I've lost a few hairs and a few tears and a few everything else has survived it. So here's a song that I wrote called I Might Be Me. It's probably the last video that I'm going to make like this for a while. Try to up my game in 2012.
Troubled by the universe, haunted by things I cannot see. Things that used to pass me by, grab my mind and make a fool out of me. I wonder about things that didn't used to matter much at all. The things that seemed simple to me are now disasters waiting for a fall. My best friend of many years have sold me out to the masters of their world. They made me a fugitive like Dillinger. I might be someone else, I might be. If you find me in the morning, wandering without warning, my eyes upon the pier. Please don't hesitate to take me to a place far away from here. Please don't take away the courage that I need to make the daily climb, to brave the bullshit on a lot of treasonous inhumanity I find. I think I red-headed right, so did Jesus, and so did MLK, so did MLK, and so did MLK. You have to be yourself, you can't be everybody every day, you can't be everybody every day. So here I am, a fugitive like Dillinger. I might be somebody else, I might be me. It's not a bullshit politic or all the things that make me sick. It's just a personal idea. I have to be myself, I can't be everybody else. Freedom is not freedom without me, without me. Without me. Happy New Year.